Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have my fall morning routine. It's a little different than my normal videos, but I wanted to do something new. So it is about 7:30. I woke up about 4:30 and took my thyroid medication for my Hashimoto's, and then I went back to sleep. The first thing I do is go outside and feed the horses. After that, I'm going to come in and feed the dogs and the cat and the rabbit. And every morning I make a matcha latte, so I'm just going to put a little bit of water in the bottom of this mug. I'm going to add some matcha, some lion's mane, and some collagen and mix that all up. And then I'm going to heat up about a cup of this almond coconut milk with about a tablespoon of cacao butter, and then I will add that to the matcha mix. So usually my kitchen is clean in the morning. I clean up the night before, but last night just didn't work out, so that's real life. So don't mind the crumbs on the counter or the dishes in the sink.
reflecting bright green, brights and blues. I'm just going to sit on the couch and watch TV and cuddle with the animals while I drink this, and then I will go back outside to put the horses out in their field. Again, to make some breakfast this morning, I am going to do these pumpkin spiced gluten-free bagels from Trader Joe's, and then an egg that I am going to scramble up. Please give this video a thumbs up if you liked it so that I know to make more. Please subscribe if you're new, and I will see you in my next video.